This is a group called Grandma's Kitchen, and we have had it for a few months. I can't remember exactly when it started, but as the group decided. So we are 10 members, and we have had a session each week. It is a bilingual group. We start with Farsi, and we talk about our local traditional food, and then we have an English practice class for half an hour. So in this class we've learned about all the cutlery we are using, all the different kinds of fruit, groceries, how to go to the restaurant and order, and everything related to the food and etiquettes, how we sit and how we eat in different countries. And everybody gives one recipe, and then we give the same recipe in Farsi and English, so we practice it. And this is the what we've made for today. Unfortunately, some of the friends are absent. They're on a trip, and they couldn't attend, some of them. I brought this dish. This is very traditional. This is kind of snack or breakfast thingy. It is greens and walnuts and feta cheese. It is the continental breakfast of Iran. And we have, I brought some dates from my city, Kerman. It is the dessert we eat after the food. And I made this zire polo, zire cumin. Is from my city, so it is another traditional food dish. So that's it from me, and my friend Parvin will continue. Thank you.
This food name is named Sipolo, and I made it a special food in my city, Kermanshah. And I make with my potato, rice, dill, raisin, oil, onion, and zafaran. And I wish you will eat and you like it.
Something about the class?
This I learned this class because I learn English and I learn some food about the city in my country, and I find 7 and 8 friends, new friends, and so nice friends, and I'm happy when I work with Shervin because she's so good teacher. Yes. And I wish I good student for her.
You are, sure.
This food I cook me because this food from a city in Iran and from my city Kerman. I liked this food, my family, all this food very like. Shervin, Ms. Shervin is very good teacher, very, very good. I write recipe is food for Thank you. And
this food I make, name is kofte. It's traditional food, Iranian. Is recipe meat and rice and oil and spicy and vegetable, tomato, and spray tomato, saffron, my daughter very like this food. This food is used in the party family. About class, grandma class, kitchen. Very good class. This Sherwin is a very good teacher. It's a very think and learn about vegetable and fruit and going to restaurant, to coffee shop, and order there. Very good. Thank you for sharing. Thank you for mosaic. All good. Very good. Thank you.
Yeah. We are really grateful that we had the chance to have a group. We made a lot of friends. It is really amazing. I never thought that it would be this good, but it is really good. And I just wanted to talk about this tablecloth. It is from Isfahan. It is a traditional tablecloth of Iran. I hope you like the food and enjoy it. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.